Today I'm playing more South Park, and from what I can tell, they moved, what's it called? Dragon Ball Fighter Z till Friday. The fuck was this? Well, they moved it to Friday, and I'm hoping that means like a midnight release at least. That way I can maybe just play games or take a nap till then. Because otherwise I'll have to wait to stream that till next week.
Prius. South Park could use some more female heroes.
Weird mission. My phone is having a hissy fit. Mission list. Meet the Freedom Pals at South Park Senior Center. Senior Center. All the way over yonder. Go. There's a fast pass right here.
Hey, new kid, where to?
Dun 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 dun.
See you, new kid.
There you go.
What's the matter with you?
I was going for the mailbox. You just got in the way.
Here comes the new kid.
Maybe they're back
over here.
Sorry, what? Couldn't hear you.
Very important mission. Are you sure you're up to it?
What's the mission?
Well, come on.
Let's go, Freedom Pal.
We're here for the community service.
Oh, wonderful, everyone. Some of the local children are here to sing for us.
Oh. I don't want to sing for them.
I love to play my triangle. My triangle goes.
Hi, Jackie. Hi. People can speak there, not there. Oh, you're actually gonna wait for me, okay?
When I am sad, I love to hear my triangle go. It cheers me up, and it makes me smile.
You suck.
We're sorry, folks. This kid's new.
I love to play my triangle. My triangle goes.
Screw you guys.
I love to play my mandolin goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my mandolin go.
Why is this a thing?
It cheers me up and makes me smile.
Get off the stage! Eh?
I love to play my mandolin goes. I love to play my flugelhorn, my flugelhorn goes. I love to play my flugelhorn, my flugelhorn goes.
Oh no! I was worried that it was gonna do that. I know they hyped me, Jackie. You told me like at the beginning, the first stream, I think.
When I am sad, I love to hear my flugelhorn go. Cheers me up.
Oh, yuck. It's disgusting.
I'm with you guys. Can I stop now?
That's the kid! It's the farting vigilante from the news!
No shit, Sherlock.
That's the kid going around taking out all the drugs in town!
Vigilante wants to take our Percocet!
What?
Your Percocet? Oh, that's hilarious.
Ha! So many pissed off old people! Oh boy, we gotta get to the exit, fellow Freedom Pals!
Well, do whatever I can to get to the exit.
I'm back again!
Ah, oh, fuck, what's he doing now?
Good news, everybody, I'm shielded! Okay, bye! Okay, bye for now!
I hate you!
Oh my God. I sure don't understand. What do you got against a poor old lady's pills?
You don't have your damn pills, lady.
Oh, I wasn't going. You better not mess up my bingo hand.
Too much pressure!
No. I just heard her.
Ice. Oh, well, I'd hate to be that guy's underpants.
Oh, oops, I didn't mean to push to that. Hurry, pause combat. That one. There we go. I'm gonna boosh. I boosh you. Wow, you're a strong one. Look at all the health.
Hey, you leave him alone!
So nasty.
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
Get to the exit and I'll never have to fight the old people again. Dun 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 dun. Oh, that's confuser trauma. I don't even know what the third one does anymore. Never actually told me. So. They're just like, yeah, I thought they would keep coming. I'm just trying to make way so I can move forward.
Target acquired.
Swap spots with someone. Knock back.
Upper tornado point.
Now it's not nice to hit Scram Gram Polly.
Who's Polly?
I used to be in us, bitches.
Oh, that's hilarious.
I'm going to write such an angry letter to the paper about you kids.
I'm up.
That seems fair enough. It's three do, heels, and hamper. No. I don't care if you get knocked out, to be honest.
Bring down the fighting!
No, I expected you to from behind. Jeez. Oh, you bastards.
Oh, yeah. Seniors rule.
I know you told me. I'm trying to get there. I had to push people out of my way.
Unleash my greatest weapon, the Hammer of Chaos.
No. I think I'm gonna use my special to actually heal people. So I'm gonna move you forward a step this way. Get you out of the way.
I calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%. Tupper Mech is coming online.
No, that's not what I wanted. I thought I pushed. I thought I hit three. Oh, that's so nasty. Forward, heal. totally just freezing in front of me. Stop it.
Jesus, stop trying so hard. All right, ready to make some weather?
Why aren't you... Why isn't he doing it? I'm confused. There you go.
I need my pills back.
No!
I'm ready to go home now.
He's out!
Stop with that nastiness.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
I need to make an opening.
How about some respect for your elders?
That was some state of the art butt whistle.
Almost there.
Was that hard enough to smack some sense into you?
You've made the world a better place for chaos. Who's picking up the new kid?
Oh shit, I'm still on fire.
It won't be enough to stop me.
My pressure is neutralized. I feel bad about that.
Time for the Tupperware party!
Technically, we win, so. Wait, why isn't it stopping?
Okay, damn it!
But I got there! Why?
I like the way you make chaos.
All of the bullshit. Bull. I don't need anyone except me.
Yeah.
Don't need you. It'll be fine.
I'm sure glad I splurged on the head.
Get me down.
I'm pretty sure I'm up, fellas.
Yeah. Okay, I just need to get
Oh gosh, my cubic sensors are going haywire. Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
Here.
Thanks.
Dang you old people.
Got more old bogeys.
I know, right?
Thank you. More old bogeys.
Oh, yeah.
Chaos is on the rise.
Oh, come on.
I'm sure I'll be able to rebuild this recovery tank. It'll be better, stronger, faster. $600 hamster.
Just in case.
Engage, hot swap. The logical, if unfortunate, outcome for those who oppose freedom, pal.
Okay, we're here. Take. Oh no.
Woo! We made it, pal.
Yes. Yay! See, I'm the only one that matters. Seal of Freedom. Elder Maw recipe. Oh god. Poor Tweak. He got away. Don't worry.
Mysterion. Doc, this is Mysterion. We had some trouble, but the mission is complete.
Nice work, everyone. New kid, congratulations. You're officially a member of Freedom Pals. You can join us tonight on our mission to the police station.
We've ascertained that the police are being paid off by whoever's running crime in the city.
That's right. We believe we'll find the answers to what's going on there. Welcome to the team, friend.
We'll see you tonight.
Don't tell anyone we're going to the police station.
Tell everyone we're going to the police station. Got it.
Ha! Dude, that was awesome, new kid! Attention all coon friends! Report to the coon lair! We know now what the Freedom Pals know! All coon friends to the coon lair!
Great work, Butt Lord.
Yeah. Oh, I actually have to go there. Okay. Oh, wait. What about... Oh, so... Status effect, ultimate recovery, knockback goes down. Go to no crafting. Where's the boss for? Oh shit, did I already have that? I can't remember. I need glue for that. Right, I can make Mr. Hankey. Gotta get rid of that. Truly a disgusting idol. And that would actually take over you. Let's go to 95. Sculpted from not one, but two of Randy's finest toilet creations to achieve superior fetching action. A retching. Retching. Alright. Yay! Yeah, I already had that. Why do I have so many? 101, which is the strongest. Counseling certificate? No. Okay, looks like I have the strongest of what I can get for all of them. Da 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 da.
Shit out of
ya. Hi.
Oh!
Oh god! I don't know if I can actually fight cops. Whoops! I thought they would just keep taking.
Oh, it looks like a
rebel! That's funny. I don't know if I'm ready for this.
But I think
I'll try.
Super proud of you.
What are you doing?
Ah! There ought to be a law!
They're running me along. Are they sniffing cocaine? And they're all really helped.
How I like the party.
A lot of help.
Chaos is coming for you.
Ooh. Are you sure you're not radioactive, Professor? Nope.
Oh, well, now. Hey, come on now.
Executing combat protocol.
We're gonna do this. No! I wanted you to square up, not square to side. Oh my god. We'll go here then.
Real nice one, new kid.
One more rest. Freeze, fuckface!
Wow, great job there, buddy.
Oh, damn!
Nope! Aha! Let's take out your little defender here. And the train is going to my house at this point.
New kid, body of a woman. Here comes Wonder Tweak. I'm a killer.
Just one thing I never really got: are these adults playing along, or do these kids actually have powers? Because it is South Park, and that could actually happen. Corrupt cosplay along. Good point. So these kids actually have powers. So that's something to think about.
That's my butthole. Our butthole, I mean.
Why did you say that? Oculus Grifter Smack Right Nightstick Wax. Disturbing. So those cops aren't nearly as strong as I thought they would be.
Hey, new kid, where to?
You tell me. I'll go here and then go to my house. Seems to be something there for me.
There you go.
It is I, Professor Chaos. That's kind of a problem, new kid. You know those immigrant minions I hired? Well, I sort of can't pay them now because, you know, you kind of followed my plans and so I didn't get paid and, I had some pretty pissed off minions. Can you meet me at the bank? I'd really appreciate it. Chaos out.
So going good at that.
Professor Chaos is on your team now, so I guess we're best buds too. Thanks, new kid. I'll follow you on Coonstagram.
Should I put a new suit on? This is where the bank comes into play. Yep. I'm starting to think maybe I should put a new suit on.
You stupid fucking cow!
Have another glass of Chardonnay, why don't you?
I have to drink to deal with you. That marijuana is changing you somehow.
At least marijuana is natural, not like grapes.
You're fucking high.
Maybe so, but I'm not telling everyone our child's secrets.
Go be paranoid some more in your room, Chris.
Have another drink, Kelly.
Go be paranoid some more in your room,
Have
Chris.
Another drink, Kelly.
Hi.
Oh, hey, kiddo. Daddy's gonna go upstairs to his room.
Mommy's gonna go get a drink.
Okay. Hey, how you doing?
Don't worry, baby. When I'm dead, the pain will all go away.
Take that. Really, nothing? Wow, the parents are really dead inside. Ooh, that's a monster. That's a lot of items. 330 sharp. Say, oh my god. Costume. Yeah, isn't that messed up? Say to your child. Siren wolf helmet. Oh. Yes, Munch. Okay, I'll be right back. My kitty wants finally out. He woke up. Sleeping my grandma all day, huh? I don't really like the costumes this game, even for a little kid's costumes. Okay, let's go to the bank, do that little mini game as Draggy says it is. Let's do something evil. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. This way. Z-Bank. Oh, no, not him.
All right, so this is the person you wish to have co-signed for you?
Well, that's correct. I hired a bunch of minions to help me destroy the town. But my plan didn't actually come to fruition, so I'm unable to pay the minions at this time.
All right, well, what we can do is set up an LLC for you, which we can use to fund a money market account co-signed by your friend here, whose house we can put a lien on to an overseas investment, and it's gone.
What's gone?
Your friend's house. It's gone. Owned by a company in Hong Kong now. Thank you. Have a nice day.
I didn't send any papers.
But I just needed to pay my minions. I didn't mean to get my friend's house taken away.
Yeah, you're not too good at this economic stuff, huh? Perhaps your friend should play.
Yeah, you play, new kid.
Round and round she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. All right, Kate, try your luck. Round she goes. Where she stops, only a random number generator knows.
This is not how things work.
Hit your class advancement goal and rise to the next economic level, but go bankrupt, your level will drop.
Can I? Oh, I should have saved. Oh, I should have saved. Spin the wheel.
Oh god, I can't look.
Oh, we struck gold. Gold per cash bonus turns bankruptcy spots to gold. Big Wheel says index fund. Ooh, short sale. Trade bankruptcies and investments for one turn. Risky.
No whammies, no whammies.
Whammies. Oh, such an old game show.
We've got tech stocks. Insider trading bonus. Use before a spin and instantly stop the wheel.
done it!
Woo! Yay! Low class. A4, low class wage slaves.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. These children just got a loan for over $80,000 to pay immigrant workers their salaries. You can be a winner too. Just keep on trying, people. Here's your check, kid.
Gee whiz, thanks a lot, new kid. You're really good at this. Huh? Well, come on, we gotta get this to my mini.
This is... Let's save. So I want to see if we can play that again.
Anybody? Think about your nest egg, sport. Never know when the crime-farting bubble's gonna burst.
Oops. Would you like to take a picture?
I only take pictures with the filthy rich. All right, step up. Everyone's a winner except for the poor. Think about your nest egg, sport. Never know when the crime-farting...
Watch where you point that, Keister. Don't want to get charged with attempted robbery now.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, it's the least I could do.
It's not letting me play.
Okay, back to reality.
All right, step up. Everyone's a winner except for the poor.
I want to play. I want to play. Take that. Go out and in, maybe.
There they are. Those are those damn kids that paid immigrant workers.
Yeah, they got a loan to pay their minions, so you know what that means? They took our job.
They took our job.
They took your
Wait a minute. I thought we were mad because of their gender choice and sexuality and stuff. No, that's on those other guys. We just want our jobs back. Oh, well, let's get your jobs and make fun of them for their form of self-identification.
Oh, my God.
Come on, boys. Let's show them some minions made in America.
Speaking of minions.
Professor Chaos can now summon a minion into battle. Oh. Cool, I guess.
He took our minion, Jeff. He took our minion.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Este día es muy weird.
I'm gonna bounce your ass like my chicks.
Yeah. America was built by
America.
No
idea.
Not fucking me.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Madre pega más fuerte que eso.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
Yeehaw!
Ow. Oh no! It's making me punch other people's. Why? Because I'm confused.
Orale, what kind of job is este?
Christ, it's my turn!
No!
Who wants a popsicle?
Oh. Oh, God!
This means I get to go back on disability? Hallelujah!
Remember this day, for it is the day you die!
Hit the kid now?
No, do not hit the kids.
Disculpe. Mi skin es muy rojo.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm too pissed off to take a turn.
Freedom pal down. I repeat, freedom pal down.
Does it count as a freedom pal?
Yeah.
Okay, just shake it off, Professor.
Here comes Tupperware.
Oh, finally. and up.
Feels so good to be alive, fellas.
Oh, that's all it goes.
Woo! Here goes, fellas.
Worth it.
Don't you like, jerk?
Yeehaw!
You gonna be okay, new kid?
Bye!
I'm okay. I'm fine.
Yeah, that should hit him.
Free!
Adjusting temperature climate controls.
I hit the wrong one. God, saying it. My... I'll just heal everyone. Give you Bush. Bush you.
New kid is fighting up a storm. It's a storm coming. Here comes a yacht. You'll be feeling that for a while.
Attack maneuver initialized.
Oh, I can switch with the enemy? Wait, why'd I do that? I did not know I could do that. I thought it was only friendly units.
Be careful, you don't look so happy. Run for your storm shelters! Bringing the thunder!
Finish it!
Harsh weather conditions claim another victim! Man, I don't have enough minion jobs for those fellas. But thanks again, new kid. Who knows? Maybe we'll start our own legion of evil supervillains one day. That'd be pretty sweet, huh? Bye!
Sure. I'm gonna save. See if we can play.
Farmer's Almanac calls for rain next week.
Need another hit of sweet capitalism, awesome, huh? Let's get our hands dirty. Down she goes, but as she stops, only a random number generator knows. Oh, we struck gold! Gold per cash bonus turns bankruptcy spots to gold.
Awesome.
Big Wheel says index fund. Ooh, short sale. Trade bankruptcies and investments for one turn. Risky. Oh, and it's gold per cash. Turn that bankruptcy into gold. We've got tech stocks. Insider trading bonus. Use before a spin and instantly stop the wheel. It's insider trading time.
Oh, whoops.
Big Wheel says index fund. Short sale.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't know it was that. I misread it.
You moved up to the next economic level.
Stop for now.
Need another so hit lucky. Of sweet capitalism, huh? Let's get our hands dirty. Down she goes, but as she stops, only a random number generator knows. And bingo, credit default swaps. That means you've earned the market manipulation bonus. If you use this before a spin, you can instantly stop the spin whenever you want.
Thank you. I pushed it! Bastards!
And bingo! Credit default swaps! Oh yeah, use that bonus.
Get to the blue.
We've got tech stocks. Oh yeah, use that bonus. Big Wheel says index fund. Your economic level is through the roof.
Yay. Scraping by. That's okay for now. I was so lucky that one time.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Oh, right, I need to go see her. I forgot what her hero name was. Stop coming, Butole.
Trespasser we catch is getting Heps A, B, and C!
I'm guessing I have to fight them to meet with her. Can I do it between you guys?
Go race, let's have a bum fight! I shoot him and give him the garter.
Prepare to reap the whirlwind! Thunderbolt lightning! Ta-da! I make lightning happen! Oh, here I go, guys! Make some room!
Estoy listo, jefe. ¿Es mi turno?
Guy's gonna shank a kid.
Oh no, you're getting blood all over your costume. I call upon my storms to punish you. Splendor sweet! The forecast calls for scattered showers with our chance of chaos.
Necesito más dinero.
Chaos is on the rise.
Oh, just in range.
Chaos!
Yay.
Victory mode!
Drop knocked a stench? Yo. I guess that was not. Get to her. Sissus?
Newton!
Alright.
Newton, I'm waiting for you in your bathroom!
Nope, not what I meant to get to.
It's gotta be the hardest part about living life as a boy. Your bathrooms are disgusting. Anyway, I've got a problem.
I went to the wrong one. Should I restart it? Should I load it back up? I don't think I should. Doesn't matter.
I'm like you, an outsider. I've been watching as adults in our town act stranger and stranger, but nobody will listen to me. I started cross-referencing everyone's Instagrams.
Doesn't matter, okay.
Whoever did this has to pay. I'm going to the mobile company to find out what happened.
Oh, yeah. D-Mobile. Sure, it doesn't matter.
That vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
Yeah, I'm just trying.
Ever heard of... Do I need to teach you?
Fuck you, mother!
Run!
Ready to do this?
Punch another hero. Yes, do it.
If I can't use my mobile devices, I can't save this town. Let's go find out what's wrong with this place.
Welcome to D-Mobile. Can I help you?
Bad people look like bad wicked mobile stores like people.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of problems connecting to the internet.
Your name and D-Mobile number, please! Your name and D-Mobile number, please!
Wait a minute, you weren't the people who worked here last week.
That's right, we are proud people!
Shh!
We are glad people to work in this fine place. Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes of data per month?
No, I just want my phone to work right.
Insolent human! How dare you shout our data plan?
I knew it. The phone company's been taken over by crab people.
She's on to us.
Poor girl, save us!
Come on, new kid. Let's wipe the floor with them.
Yeah, they said they were crab people several times. That claims you have given everyone something to believe in. Anyway, destroying things in front of him and going to beat him up. Yeah.
Don't make us summon the manager.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Wow, she hits hard.
Smile! Follow me on Instagram, or else you'll get the stick again.
Come, human! Submit to our contractor!
What? Mobility is one of my superpowers!
Huh. Eh, I guess in a joking way it is.
Now you've done it! Our manager approaches!
Oh, the king is the manager. That's funny. Beat the king crab. Gotta kill the king. Wait, Jackie, did you say that about me or about the crab? What? Didn't that very good at defense?
Sounds like the crab people are expendable. trouble, new kid. Focus on the pizza.
I know to kill the king. Don't worry. I know. Repair. Yeah.
Here comes a shot.
Yeah. Oh, Georgia!
Hey, somebody already used your visa to buy 6 pallets of Levitra. Hey, that hurt.
More sales crap on the floor.
More sales crap on the floor. Nice draw.
Freaking but effective.
I must be chat, Mr. Connor. We have mail.
Exploded. Subdermal mutation DNA. Great. Wonder what that would give me.
Oh, thank you, call girl. I don't know what those things were, but they smelled like crab and kissed like people. How can we repay you?
Just get my phone working again, all right?
Yes, yes, of course, call girl. Thanks for saving the mobile store once again.
Thanks, new kid, but I have a feeling this isn't over. If you smell crab, call me.
Sure. Oh. Lipstick, steamed crablet. How to get steamed? What's that? Roasted. How to get roasted? I'm actually confused.
Ooh! I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan. New accessories just in. This crap sells itself.
At Ocaster. How do I purchase a mobile plan? $30.
Fine. That should come in handy, hero.
Shush.
Look at you with all that storage on your device. Outstanding.
How about we test D-Mobile's upload speed with a selfie?
Yeah.
You can bet I'll use my unlimited data to follow you on.
Sure, I'll take a selfie with my Liberator.
Liberator. Yes, that's true.
Nice. Want to upgrade to the unlimited selfie plan?
What? Why would that be a thing? Okay, now I think I'll actually go to see Keen. Hey, how you doing?
Watch it, buddy.
Aha, 15 cents. Can I destroy the sign? Okay.
Watch it, Rugrat!
You just love the responses. It was the next one, right? Yeah. Did I get everything in here? Yeah. Oof.
No, girls. Allowed.
No! Why?
No, girls. Allowed.
I thought, here's Butt Lord now. Great job, hero. Those freedom posers have no idea you fucked them over. Alright guys, listen up. Buttlord has discovered that the Freedom Pals are infiltrating the police station tonight. We have to get there before they do.
The police station? We can't take down the police, are you crazy?
Yeah, just let the Freedom Pals go do it.
We can't do that, guys.
Why not?
Because at approximately 10:30 a.m. this morning, Classy was arrested by the police.
How do you know?
Yo, what the fuck? You came where a little bitch said you protect my ass. No. Motherfucker.
We have to help her, fellas. We made a promise. If we let Freedom Pals go do this on their own, then we're the douchebag franchise they say we are.
But why would Freedom Pals work with us?
Don't forget the new kid is all buddy-buddy with Freedom Pals now. Buttlord can trick them into an assault on the lower level of the police station, and meanwhile we'll sneak in and bust Classy out.
We're probably gonna get the Freedom Pals killed.
And then whose superhero franchise would be number one?
We did make a promise to Classy.
Everyone get home and get to bed. We have a big job to do tonight. That'll be all, Buttlord. Go home and wait to hear from the Freedom Pals. What? What do you want now? What? Again with the puppy eyes. Are you fucking kidding me right now? No. New kid? Absolutely not. You cannot have another class. Look, I'm sorry about what happened to your mother.
Don't worry,
I know that
class.
You want closure, but... Oh. No, I guess I don't know how it feels. You're right. You're right. Maybe you should have just one more class. Cyborg. Plantmancer.
Gift control time available. Plantmancer. Yeah, heals, buffs, and full team res. The res would be cool, I guess.
Martial artist.
Unfortunately, that's completely opposite of my class. So, my main upgrades would not help that at all.
So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited.
I guess it was Plantmancer.
Assassin. Plantmancer. A Plantmancer with the power to talk to plants.
Sure.
You were laying in bed and you heard your mom screaming. You walked out into the hallway.
What do you think of this, space boy?
As a Plantmancer hero, you harness the powers of nature to protect, but also to attack. You couldn't stand to watch that innocent alien get bullied. It's time to give those thugs a taste of their own medicine. You conjured a sweet-smelling scent to charm one of the intruders.
Wow, you smell like flowers. I'll do anything for you.
Sleepy and Amber, the intruder was at the mercy of your will.
This guy bothering you?
Hey, what are you doing?
Take this. God, Jesus! How can you fight a child and an alien?
Snap out of it, man!
Blow from his comrade shook off your charm spell, but the confusion had bought the alien some time to recompose itself. It took out its space ray and opened fire on one of its attackers.
Okay.
You and the alien shared a glance. You could tell it trusted you. You reached to the ground so as to use Mother Nature's power to defeat the alien's attackers. Come on, this one'll do more damage. It's really sweet.
Oh, you want me to stay.
Sprung from the ground, dropping the alien bullets to the ground in a twisted wave of wood.
Jesus, I'm out of here.
Yeah, fuck your plans, kid.
Your newfound alien friend breathed a sigh of relief.
Boo.
But then a third intruder entered the hallway.
Boo.
And he also wanted to beat up the alien, so he did. A vengeance.
Boo. Moo, moo, moo.
The alien couldn't take the beating sitting down, of course. It retaliated with another shot of its space ray. You can see the alien was fighting for dear life, so you summoned the gentler side of your plant powers to heal it.
Moo, moo, moo.
But it wasn't enough. The intruder mercilessly continued to pummel your new space friend until it was unconscious.
Yay, get my space friend.
Moo, moo.
Watching the alien fall sprouted something inside of you. You summoned all of your Plantmancer power to revive your fallen friend. Mother Nature heard your call and bestowed a bountiful gift upon you and the alien.
The fu- Oh my god, that's so wrong.
As is the nature of a support class, the glory of the final blow rarely falls on your...
Move!
But you're always on the winning side. You ran to your parents' door, and before anything bad could happen, you ran inside to protect your mom! But you were too late, your dad totally fucked her. Oh, it must be tearing you apart inside. How people can do that to other people, I'm so sorry. Anyway, we've got work to do tonight. I'll see you at the police station. There's nothing more to talk about. I'll be in touch tonight after your parents think you're sleeping.
Sure. to search. Skills, powers. Let's change you out. Not what I wanted. How do we? Can I? No! There you go. I shall become my minions. Go to my house.
Put it down on the table. Come on, honey. Gotta eat your supper.
Did you put more of that stuff in our child's food?
Shut your fucking mouth!
How do we know that medicine doesn't have side effects, huh?
You know our child needs the medicine as much as I do!
You drunken whore!
Fucking pothead! How dare you make our child chew side! You put the medicine in the food!
I'm not having anyone
chew sides.
Why
do I need this medicine?
Go on down and eat your supper, champ.
Can I skip dinner, please? Feeding the kid pills like a dog. Yeah, I'm good. Bye. Oh, I have. Though I don't really eat it. Oh, I ate one. That's it, one fork full. Okay then. When was the last time I fed that fish?
New kid! Get dressed and meet me out front. Hurry, the night awaits. Cool room.
Oh, sorry, I can't stop running. Jeez.
You know how hard it is to look mysterious when you're just standing around in some kid's front yard? It's pretty fucking hard. I'm glad you're with us, new kid. It's been tough being the only one on the team with real superpowers. While all the other kids are playing and working on their franchise plans, I'm stuck defending the city against evil. With barely any time to work on my pitch for a Mysterion spin-off movie. Sometimes it feels like a curse having these powers. You know how it is, because you're like me. I'm sure the power of...
There is no way, no way, that kid is sneaking out tonight.
Well, you better hope not. It's fucking crazy out here!
Don't like to talk about it, huh? That's okay, I understand. Let's just get to the police station and find the evidence we need.
Tina, where'd you go? Tina!
Tina,
no!
No, Max. No, please don't. I'll be here, goodbye, I promise. Please. Please don't count me. I'm sorry. Oh, God.
Wow, the adults in this town are really out of their fucking minds.
Jeez.
It's the farting vigilant?
Hey, you kids shouldn't be wandering.
Jeez. Like eggs.
What a bunch of dicks.
Ah. Missed.
It's worse than I thought, you kids. This is not normal.
No, this is not normal.
Really mysterious, new kid. And coming from Mysterion, that's really high praise.
Look, there they are!
Alright, Freedom Pals, here's the plan. Once we get inside the police station, Toolshed and the new kid will set up a diversion and then the... Wait a minute. What the fuck?
Yeah, come on, guys. We've got to get inside the police station.
What are you assholes doing here?
We're here to investigate a hot lead regarding the South Park police.
That's what we're doing!
Oh, no. No, no. This is our superhero mission, Freedom Pals. Fuck you guys.
Get lost before there's a fight.
Fellas, fellas. Have we all forgotten there's a little girl in trouble in there? Fast pass is right. I suppose that just this once we should put our petty differences aside and work together. All right, Mysterion, what's the plan?
I think some of us should cause a diversion. Make the cops head towards it so the rest of us can sneak in without the cops noticing.
Good idea. Coon friends will go up the fire escape and cause the diversion so Freedom Pals can sneak in the front. This is all pretty coincidental. Did you guys just steal our lead again? Innocent people are being arrested, Toolshed. That's all that matters to us. It should be all that matters to you. Okay, Coon friends up the fire escape. Come on, guys.
Stand by. We gotta wait for the diversion. Come take a look at this.
Oh, my
man,
God.
That's strong shit.
Yeah, does this coke seem a little off to you?
No, this is sweet. You guys wanna call some hookers? What the fuck was that? Come on, let's check it out. Bring the coke.
All right, come on, Butler. The coast is clear.
What I wanted to do?
I got your back, man.
Ah, crap! Kick down the door, I guess.
Hey, how you?
Oh, shit, a criminal! And he's with an innocent child! Code red! Assault on the precinct!
No!
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Oh, my God. That went south fast.
Ah, shit. I guess we're dealing with these guys ourselves. Okay.
Freeze, vigilante!
Well, come here first and then freeze. Let me know if you're carrying any drugs.
I
wouldn't want them to get
that
broken.
Right, only the fart makes them. They won't be dizzy.
To get your ass kicked.
I got into law enforcement to party, not beat up kids, but here we are.
We need backup.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, there's a black kid here.
For love and justice, Wonder Tweak. Supreme Thunder.
I'm gonna need about 6 drinks after this to get my buzz back.
Make way for Mysterion. You won't see me coming. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Pepper Tornado! Pepper Tornado complete!
What kind of supervillain shit is this?
Don't move! Hope I remember to charge my taser!
Stop tasering me!
Oh, man, oh crap, those things are dangerous!
Time for some urban fucking
Oop, that's a strong table.
New. No.
There was more to that part than the CI.
Respect the badge!
No, no!
All right.
It's the town.
Dead, you guys.
It's my turn!
Kenny? Why are you a ghost? Why did Kenny turn into a ghost?
Combat protocol.
life wasn't already spinning out of control.
Because he can die and become a ghost, and he just revives after the battle. That's true, he does actually have real powers. But I never seen him as a ghost before.
You're really stepping on my buzz! Time to violate some civil rights! Hands up!
Oh, you're in a container.
Well, must be exciting for you kids to see us law enforcement at work!
You got attacked as a ghost? That's freaking awesome! Comes back to life. My foe chilling them with touch. My defense down. Defuse a foe. That's pretty cool. Heal adjacent allies. Oh.
Oh crap, is it my turn? Why isn't anyone doing anything?
I'm gonna try this.
This is not how I like to party!
That's just...
Who wants to see some beautiful boys ultimate action?
Oh, you only get one. It's worth it, because I love your... ultimate.
Ima da yo. Kimi no chikara o boku ni chōdai. Ah, kitari de issho ni iko.
Afure dashita Eros wa hitotsu tonari sekai wo mekasu.
Oh, this is so funny. Worth it.
Overdid it.
I call upon my storms to punish you. Bring down the hunting. You'll be feeling that for a while.
Targeting systems online.
Oh, because Kitty's in the way.
Nice teamwork, Super Pals.
Yay. Undercover black face cream. Okay, so I don't go over too much of a limit. Alexa, set an alarm for 10 p.m.
Fifth alarm set for 10 p.m.
Thank you. Oh, I can take foods. Okay then. Yolanda wig? Found the wig. Yolanda dress.
Shit. I guess we're dealing with these guys ourselves.
That's enough. Just stand down, kid. Look, I know why you're here. You're fed up. Because you think all cops do is harass black people. I know that to a young kid it can seem like cops are racist and bigoted.
but you can't believe what the media tells you. Cops are just people, like you, your friends, your family. People who work hard to-
Spook!
Tupperware!
Damn it, Levinsky, get your ass upstairs! Sir!
Dude.
And turn on the alarm!
That fucking asshole shot at me!
Get him!
Observation room. I must have already gone to these rooms. Now I remember. Take a drink of water.
This isn't going to get any easier, but those cops need to pay.
That looks like an override switch. I don't know how to get past that turret, though.
Oops.
That looks like an override switch. I don't know how to get past that turret, though.
We shall pass the world.
That did it! Jesus, there's another one!
Just evidence in the wall. There's cocaine in the wall. Here we go. Oh. Oh, this poor little mammal.
Alright, let's go!
I would, but it won't let me take the shortcut. Accelerator. Wait. Oh, I need glue.
Hey, get us out of here! Toby, thank God you're here, son.
Dad, what the fuck are you doing here?
You're not gonna answer him?
They're trying to free the criminal!
Ah. No. That's not
true. I'm gonna beat you down and then lock you up, as is my constitutional right. You're under arrest, criminal.
Ow.
Freeze, fuckface!
No. Just no.
There was more to that part.
You know.
Time for some riot control. Yeah, let's quell some dissent.
Let's finish you off. before. Oh, that hurt me too, though. Definitely worth it.
Here we go. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah, now remember? I was supposed to give you a tip. Well, here's a tip. Don't trust the government. There you go. You're welcome.
Don't tell me.
You know what a government's good for? No, not at all.
Jeez, Tally.
Get down! Hey, you can't just tase an innocent person like that!
Oh, now you say that.
Bring in the thunder! Bet that woke you up.
One last guy.
This is my time.
Tupperware, keeping it fresh.
Glass, what is this?
Okay, I know this looks bad. You really think cops just go around arresting black people for no reason? What purpose could that possibly serve? It's reverse discrimination, that's what it is. If we were all black cops and our jails were filled with white people, nobody would say a word. So I guess you've learned that the real bigots here are you. Huh, kids? Guess you can all go home. No? Fuck.
Ooh, what you dropped? Give me. Old insults necessary.
We're innocent, so breaking out of jail isn't a crime, right?
I'm not sticking around to find out.
I smell a class action lawsuit. Supreme Court, here we come.
Token, what did I tell you about playing too rough?
Mom, I was defending justice.
I don't care what you were defending. You could have gotten hurt.
But Tupperware can't get hurt. He's impervious to pain.
Is he impervious to getting his butt spanked?
No.
That's right.
Hey, kid, I was just messing around about the government. They're not so bad. They're actually pretty good guys. Bitcoin, I'm listening to us right now. Oh, shit, they're probably tracking this call. I'm fucking out of here.
What the? Oh, man. I want to stop the tape from here. Jeez. Whose head is that supposed to be? Why is there a head in evidence? Just floating in a jar? Song of the Drunk Knight. I mean, this ain't Futurama. I have just heads in jars here. Oh. So what's in here? Interrogation. Yes. Bits and pieces. Nothing overly important. Can I make this? Do I get glue yet? I don't have glue yet. Okay. Let's go to artifacts. Right, I've got to check the new DNA. Oh, I got a new miner slot. Okay. Spunk, health goes up. Brains goes way down. Really bad for me. What gives me a nice big bonus? to be you. Both goes down a bit. Oof. Everything goes up. Brawn goes down, which I don't need. So that's what I already have. Silly me. Let's see what goes in here. Let's put the song of the drunk knight. Wait. Let's change this bit. No, it doesn't. So I'll actually use the hyperglass.
Overkill. I don't see a switch anywhere.
What's over here? Ow! Ah!
You're dead.
Ah! That hurts. I didn't think I would get crushed, dude. Necessary? I mean, really. Ow. Okay, now let's go here. What can I pick up? Infectious something. Infectious Encryptor. Furious tool responsible for such abominations as the tramp stamp, the tat stash, and the mistranslated kanji tint.
This seems kind of like overkill. I don't see a switch anywhere. We might need to find a way to cut the...
Can I move things? I can't remember. I can't. Good.
Those time cards are potent! Way to go!
Yay. Hey, little mousey. Is that a hand? Oh, there's dead people. Prison tat costume. Oh. What goes there? No. Oh, I get it. It's supposed to be windmill. Makes more sense. Of ammunition.
Oh, okay, new kid. We have to sneak past this guy to that door over there.
So fucking messy. Oh, I remember him now. Oh.
Who said that? What you need?
You go first.
nice one.
Why did I do that? I don't get why I did that.
There's gotta be a way to take him out somehow. You got this.
Yeah.
Shit.
Huh? You're...
Okay, new kid. We have to sneak past this guy to that door over there.
Oh. That works.
Nice. Nice. Let's go.
This poor little hamster just hate its life.
Come here, little guy. There you go.
You know what a cop is, new kid? A cop is a slave. A robot who's told not to think for himself. It's the politicians who are the real bigots. That mayor has been sitting in her office telling us we have to change our ways. The only way to have her removed was to raise crime in the streets. And now cops are finally able to do things the old way again. Don't you see this is better for everyone?
Ew.
Holy shit, that's Scramble.
What?
You found the missing cat, Buttlord!
Freedom Pals, we've got the police chief, top floor.
What can I say? You kids have me by the balls. Almost by the balls. You know, not every prisoner we have here is black. We actually do have one white guy.
This is a trap!
I'm sorry, kids, but you left me no choice. You're still looking good. Eating the Subway sandwiches.
No.
His name is Jared, and he's still looking good. Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Oh, fuck, it's Jared.
You'll excuse me if I don't want to watch this.
Why?
I just love conjugal visits. Treat yourself.
No, can't get through with you yet.
How'd you kids like to see my famous footlong?
Mysterion.
There's no way to use Mysterion without getting him caught up in that. So,
vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
Distraction. Let's see what this move is.
Oh, looks like you need to eat.
Microaggression. Hit it.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Whoa, he moved way out of the way. Wow, that's a lot of health.
New kid is running up a school hot, ready to make some weather.
Ow, we still can't get
those. Thunderbolt and lightning.
That child touched me in a not nice way.
Ah. You're on fire, Butthole!
Well, you kids are pretty tough. But now let's see how you deal with my AIDS.
Crap! Jared's AIDS are gonna kill us!
Hey, you think it's easy being Mr. Fogel's PR team?
I haven't slept in
2 years.
My AIDS always make me feel better.
This is all going exactly according to my PR plan.
Yeah, take you down.
No mercy.
Just when I thought I'd hit rock bottom.
We'll handle these kids for you, Mr. Fogel. I think I know how to handle a kid, thank you.
Pepper tornado, warning. Pepper tornado, complete.
No kids in touching range. This is so...
Here comes Wonder Tweet.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating. Operation Make Sure It Seem Like a 70% Normal Human is a total failure. Calling it now.
Bastard!
As if this gig could get any worse.
I'm ready to go home now.
Move out of the way.
Ah, isn't it fun to roughhouse?
Ready to initiate temperament upgrade.
Yep, we're gonna do the upgrade. That's it. I thought it like the last like 2 turns or something. I'm going to get rid of your armor.
Protect me, AIDS. No kids in touching range. This
no.
is so frustrating.
No.
Operation.
Yeah. No. Oh, that was a close one. Why aren't you attacking him?
Here, Sergeant, I'm up!
It's fine.
Who wants a popsicle?
Adjusting Kepler climate controls.
Take him down. heals. There's no more revive.
Want to see if we can all squeeze into my before
picture
pants?
Oh, his body's gone. I can't even use that. No, I didn't mean to click on it. I wanted to see how much damage would do first.
It's coming right for us.
And grenade. That works, I guess.
Target acquired.
Down. Down. Why won't you do... Oh my god, no! Why is it doing that? Ah. Attack yourself.
Aww. No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
This guy's a freaking psycho. Storm brewing.
Feeling
that for a while.
Ah, is it getting hot in here, kid, or is that just you?
Ew. Oh, okay, he's there. That's why I couldn't do it there, right? So, skip. At least that's blocking him from going over there. Jenny's blocking him as well.
What do you have against reasonably priced made-to-order sandwiches? No kids in touching range. No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Oh, man. This is so messed up. Who wants to see some beautiful boys ultimate action?
I do. Would a hit? Would a hit? It would hit. Yay.
Now da yo.
Oh, so funny. Tumblr of erupting you. Ew.
What are the police doing with the people they arrested?
How should I know? I'm just a sandwich guy.
New kid, fart in his face.
No, please, I'm sorry. I'll tell you anything.
What is the police chief hiding?
There's Marcel's down below. Cops take that elevator. Prisoners go down there, but they don't come back.
What's the code?
Come on, how should I know, huh? Yeah, I seen him type it in. 1477. Please, I'm sorry. It's just that... I like being with children, you know, because I never had a childhood of my own. Yeah, that's it. I like kids because I never had a childhood.
It's your decision, new kid. Part of being a superhero is deciding what to do in moments like these.
Do I actually have a choice?
Wow, dude, that was hardcore. Alright, well, that was pretty uncomfortable. I know being a vector for disease is kind of my thing, but I feel kind of dirty.
Should we do anything with the body?
Yeah.
He's fine.
You got a soft heart, kid. Maybe too soft.
What's your problem?
Why can't I go down? This control's messing up on me. There we go. Sort of. Can I open more? The Moo Gamer always fart on Jared, but then again, he... Hi, Moo! You ready to join?
Bang.
Text. Bang.
This is a one-time shot, Coon. After tonight, we are enemies again.
Our petty little differences aren't what matter right now, Mysterion.
Black Lives Matter. Yeah, dick.
You're a fucking dick, Mosquito.
Let's go. Open the gate.
I don't want to. I don't trust this place.
Whoa, things just got real spooky.
Jennifer,
there's nowhere else.
Elder Todd?
I got a bad feeling about this place.
White meat never daily. No eating or putting the head on. Demo. Shut up! What are you talking about, Jackie?
It's locked! New kid, find the key! Hurry, buddy!
Heal. Wow, that's expensive. Tape! I'm in glue! I need glue.
Thank
you. Craft. There we go. Yay. Hush, you guys. Hush. Whoosh. Whoosh, I shall make you watch the mighty boosh. Was it a, you two deserve a spanking right now, you know that?
Man.
Yeah, it sounds like Drecky. Inappropriate touching will not be tolerated in the morgue. Wash hands after touching bodies. I would hope so. Wait, what's in here? What's in the contaminated blood? Forensics room key. Wait, there's a box back here. Cavity search gloves, duct tape. Queen, no the way. Oh no, not no the way. No. Uh-oh.
Huh? What was that? Hello? Hello, is someone there?
No. No.
I guess no one's there. Or else they would have said something. All right, then. It's just me and you, Kitty. No one's gonna find us in here. Come on. Give me that good stuff. Hey, stop it. Hold still. Oh, bananas. The cat got away. Can't see a thing in here. Sounds like the cat's getting into the toxic chemicals. Darn it, that's not good.
No, it's not.
I hope those weren't the toxic chemicals I was just talking about that broke on the floor just now. I think they were. Drat. If those chemicals mixed together on the floor, it'll turn into a gas that'll kill me in seconds. Blast it, there's the gas. Yes. It's definitely killing me now. Oh, thank God. The exhaust fan's sucking out the toxic gas. I'm not gonna die. Now, where's that blasted cat?
Really good.
Oh, no. I think the cat just jumped into the exhaust fan and jammed it. Gas is filling up the room. It's killing me again. I'm dying again.
Sounds like the emergency door closed. Yep, the emergency door closed. I'm trapped in here.
I need to get out of here. Just have to feel around for the doorknob. Here it is. Yes, I'm saved. Oh, that's it. The door's locked. I'm stuck in here.
Somebody help me. The gas is killing me. I'm really dying. I'm done. Seriously, I can feel myself dying. It's so painful. Help. For the love of everything, okay? If you're there, you can hear me right now. Do something. It's killing me. It's killing me. Wait. I think I feel the light switch. With my left breath, I'll just turn it on.
Ah! Hi. That was hilarious. Before I go up there, so, and there. Oh, that was funny. Yep, I know. Poor little gerbil hamster.
Oh, gee. Whatever. You didn't do all that, did you, new kid? Come here, little guy.
Here we go. In a way, I caused it because I did not help.
Okay, I'm gonna get out of here now.
You're dead.
Oh, the poor cat. I doubt it. I don't think so. Really? Oh, but I gotta find a way in there first. So how do I get that? So why did I loosen that little sucker?
Huh? Find the key, hurry, I said. Yet you're standing.
How's that key coming, butthole?
There's nowhere else to go but down here.
Man. You guys are fucked.
Well, come on! Guys, if this takes much longer, I'm on.
I need to get the key. I don't know what to do as a Zeus. Oh, wait. Freeze time. Open door. Let's see if I can just... Oh, right! I guess I'm back. I forgot. Silly me. Look it up. I know. Yay! And then, do that. Yeah.
Cool, that's not what you need.
Minutes left for the stream.
Brilliant detective work, butthole.
Is that a lot of money? That's a lot of money. Can we just take the money and
Let's
leave?
Let's go. Open the gate.
Sounds like there's some dangerous shit behind that door. You should use the vending machine to stock up on supplies before you go in there.
Steve.
Yeah, yeah, Shab Niggurath. Black goat of the woods. Blessed be us, your faithful servants, the destroyers of light. Yeah, yeah, Shab Niggurath. Black goat of 1,000 morbid young. Draw down the moon and extinguish the sun. All right, let him go.
No!
Sir?
Huh?
Oh, I see. I guess because cops feed African Americans to an elder god, they're racist. Shub Niggurath is an outer god, kids, who must be appeased and whose coming was foretold by the great H.P. Lovecraft. But I suppose H.P. Lovecraft was a racist, too. Oh, fuck. Was he really? like, how is he? Really?
Yo, it's my homeboy! Get me the fuck up out of here! These niggas completely crack!
Let's end it!
All right. You kids want a battle? Let's do this.
For you.
Oh, Matt, we better help her.
Okay, chuck another one in.
Oh, fucking hell no. Oh, shit.
No, the All Mother can't stand white meat.
Oh, God.
Mother demands black flesh.
Okay.
So, I'm not afraid.
You thugs have no respect for the bad.
Show no weakness.
Kill the believer.
I'm up. Here comes a yacht.
Why do you test me? Ow!
Wow!
No! And teach him go here.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be.
Ow!
Damn, Mysterion, it's like you actually trained for this shit or something.
This is not good.
Now stay out of trouble.
Your death will please Shub Niggurath.
This isn't fun anymore. I feel a storm coming on.
Oh. Skip.
Prepare
to meet your end.
My turn. Get
ready. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, yeah. Spare your servants. Slay your enemies, old black goat.
Oh, that gross bitch just fucking ovulated.
Ew.
Almighty Shub Niggurath! All Mother with 1,000 young! I'm sure we'll have this sorted out shortly.
This is my time. No mercy.
Oh God, I
have no idea what you're dealing with.
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
Oh, Kenny. Does he count? He counts it.
Kill the unbeliever!
Wait, how do we get Kenny back?
I will not let you bring harm to the goat with 1,000 young. I'm here to protect thee, my queen.
Ah. Oh, Kenny, you always come back as a ghost. Oh, no.
See you before, shove nigger up.
Prepare to reap the whirlwind. You'll be feeling that for a while.
Yeah. A lot stronger than I thought it would be. I'm dead.
I'm ready to go home now.
That suffering will end soon enough.
Who wants to see some beautiful boys' ultimate action?
That's fine. I gotta end it for the night anyways. I need to head to bed. Just do it. Jeez. This will be a rough fight.
Tupperback is coming
on. Oh, now Kenny shows up. That's fine. I'm gonna end it here. It's definitely not going well. Got a little sense of what I'm gonna do for next year. Hope you guys enjoyed. I know I'm enjoying this really strange game. If everything goes okay, I will be streaming Thursday night / Friday morning. If there's a midnight release of Dragon Ball FighterZ, if not, then I'll be seeing you guys next week. So thank you for joining me. This is your friendly Outcast signing off.